shit. Yes, it is the only place I haven't checked it. feel so bad. Well, for sure thought you were gonna use a ground type move against me. Did it even less than Crush Claw? Ooh, nice! Holy crap. Good cracking job recording that bad leak stat, point of boy. Didn't sing your song fitting over your rocking beats. Don't think a humble singer can do is sing a humble song. Cheer someone on just with the tunes I play. Maybe my songs don't make anyone happy, maybe I can't help. But still the only thing I can do is sing my humble song. Ooh. I must be famous, I guess. We got the key appears, we can take the monorail to the real tower now. Pretty well hot, now's your chance. Go, get out of here. The Rose Tower. He has to be the bad guy. this is the real tower. Just how tall do you think it is? You can't even see the top. Up here in the clouds. So, what should we do? Team Yo is gonna have their hands full holding up the bad Lisak members. They won't be catching up anytime soon. Yep, run away, what should we do? Good thinking. Without him, there's no champion for you to challenge in the Champion Cup. Pony Boy, you cleared the way to Will's tower. Now all you gotta do is charge on ahead. Employee is an employee, I guess. Seems the exec lady hit the monorail queue to try and impress the chairman. Chairman Rose has been keeping the champion holed up inside. One of them is fine. Times like this, when tensions and passion run high, remind me of spiking up in the old days. Some right wild concerts we had back then, but no encores. Wait, you're still here? Better get going. I'll send some support your way with a yell. Gotta stick around to make sure my girl doesn't do anything too crazy, right? Come back if you need anything. I need my Pokemon here. Let's go for it, right? Just bow. Don't be bowing down to me. That's weird. The holders hit with the wretch technique. Going everywhere with my bike. Whoa, it's huge in here. What in the world is this place meant to be? Listen, Pony Boy. Don't know if you knew this already, but I heard the Rose Tower was built on Power Spot. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? When you get up to the roof, I have a bit of a space. We could Dynamax our Pokemon. Ooh, that's actually kind of cool. Which is all well and good, but less certain is whether this lift can get us to the top. Rose Tower has like 100 floors, right? Oh, shit. That's so then it looks like it's the end of the line for you kids. If I get rid of the shoes, I'll probably get a big bonus. Yep, a fire type is so good right now. Ooh, even a dark type wouldn't be too bad. Metal Zone! We should still do a crap ton of damage to Grants. Ooh, I stand corrected. Well, fire types, water types are kind of good against steel. They resist steel. Actually, I'll keep Winter, but he got a wall sometime. Rose backwards. thank you for taking part in the Galilee Police Chip. Yeah, I'm afraid it doesn't give you the right to be here now. We'll drive you out to protect the many subsidiary companies housed here in the Rose Tower. We hold the glorious high-tech elevator to the Rose Tower, able to withstand Pokemon battles. They're constructed by subsidiary Macrocosmos Construction. Are these guys the bad guys? There's like no bad guys in this game. All these goddamn steel types. Huh? I had a fire type. Oh, even a ground type would be good right now. You know what? Yeah, if I use Flan and just move all of it up, I should be able to knock out a wall. More should guarantee the goddamn. Come on, get the hell out of here. There's no reason to talk, losers. Wait, so the full working in power can stop the elevator from the outside at any time? We're just gonna get to the top already. Arkham has been working his old dragon for us. Let me heal them up. Fuck. Looks like it's gonna stop three times. The middle of the left and the right. Something that's not effective, that did a lot of damage. Oh shit. I had to kill that thing. Oh shit, that did a good amount. Put a whole battery. I was gonna kill that anyway. Come on, man. It's like, once you're gonna be like 70, and it's still not evolved. I can't figure out what's keeping it from evolving, or what I have to do to make it evolve. And one last thing. Oh shit. Definitely gonna have to send out to Raya. Come on, Winter, you're 58. Oh, is it down? Oh, I'm gonna be paralyzed. Well, I'm not. Yes! Finally! Ooh, this thing is awesome! God damn it! Nice. Ooh, shit. Finally there's something, huh? Oh, you're still not viable. Huh. Let's check out Frostmoth, I believe. Look at it. I'm definitely keeping this thing on my team. Special attack is 152. Attack is 101. Damn. This thing is good. Okay. Let's see here. I want you to learn U-turn. Can you do that? Let's see, what moves can you learn? Try attack, waterfall, no. Can learn, oh, attract. Snore, oh, you can learn U-turn. Let's get rid of powder snow. Okay. So Should be like that. Okay, cool. It's gonna be steel type. Welcome to Turban Rose exclusive space. Here, nearly 1,000 feet above the earth, so you go through all the special staff that had ordered to stop you. I'll respect nonetheless of the training time picked by the champion Leon himself. But I'm afraid this is now time for you to go home. Because I will not allow anyone to disturb the great Turban Rose. Be sure to the first boy. If I beat you to pieces, oh crap, then he will have no one to battle and will thus lose heart. That day he will listen to anything the chairman says. What the hell? Look, blink. A ghost type move. Ghost type move. A ghost type Pokemon. Sucker punch you. My, how cheeky to do such a thing to hurt a Pokemon. I see it. It won't matter much. Oh yeah, that's one of the freezing me, isn't it? Oh no, it's speed. I'm okay with that. Oh, just sucker punch again. Oh! Oh! Give it! You read my sucker punch. And then I'll move the second one. Serenity. I don't care. Oh, I should care. I lost speed. Oh, I'm still faster! Guess who's gonna finally make their debut? We did it! Oh, oh shit! Ooh, damn! I don't know if I'll speed it. It fucking read me so goddamn hard it went for acrobatics. I didn't trust it if it was faster than that.
Damn it!
Do you have any kills? I do have kills on Pokemon, don't I? You have to attack. Do something. Shit, man, she's good. Oh god damn it. Female focus. Huh? Introverse the only. Oh my god, that's so bad. Okay. I can take another one. Thank god it's not stab, otherwise it wouldn't be. I didn't kill. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, I also could have took Sasuke. There it is. have Sasuke. Oh no! I forgot I'm hurt. Please. This is my last block left, seriously? Well then it's gotta finish this. Now what are the chances of me outspeeding it? I don't outspeed it! Here's a move I was good with even before I changed my image. G-Max Malador. You're gonna have to fight somehow, I'm sorry. Holy crap. Can you take the Dumbo? Ooh. Dumbo barely took it. Oh, the special defense keeps rising. There we go. Now we shouldn't do as much damage. Let's do this, Dumbo. Well then, here they are, hopeless woman. There you are. This is inexcusable. What was I thinking? Any gym challenger who's made it this far would be no pushover. Under normal circumstances, I would have tried to delay you further. However, all the necessary wishing stars have been collected. Do as you wish. There's nothing to be done now. You and Tillion are unstoppable. That's his name? Everything I did to further determine its own goal. Leon, we've discussed this 100 times already, and still you fail to understand what's at stake. You, who is supposed to be our champion. I think I understand well enough. What I don't understand is why we ought to cancel tomorrow's tournament in order to solve a problem that's 1,000 years away from affecting any of us. What difference is one day going to make? My duty as champion isn't this madness. Is to carry out that championship match. That's what Gallar wants. And what I want. It's what we've all been looking forward to for so long. No, you don't understand. You still don't understand a thing. Look around this, Leon. Look at the Gallar region stretched out before us. I know that the energy required to keep this brilliant, glittering world alive will be exhausted a million name for now. The people of Gallar today will no longer even exist. What Gallar wants today is all that matters. The future is more important than just one day. We must act as quickly as possibly can. We must take action in order to avert tragedy so that all can look forward to a better future. In 1,000 years. Fine, look. I think I understand your concerns, Chairman, and I give my word I'll help you with your plans, just as soon as tomorrow's match is over. Why is he so worried? Lee, never showed when you're supposed to say a word if something had happened. Pierre's and Marnie and all those Team Yale oddballs, they all helped us to get here. Must apologize to you, Hop. There are times when adults just can't seem to have an honest discussion with one another. Sometimes our pride gets in the way. Never mind any of this, Hop, Ponyboy. Let's head back to the hotel. We'll all grab dinner together, yeah? It's on me, so you can order whatever you fancy. If you excuse us, Chairman Rose, and I do hope you'll watch tomorrow's match. I'm sure to be one in history books. Thousand years. One for the history books. You still don't understand, young champion. We know. I'm going to change the course of history. This is it. Did you get enough sleep? You and your team are the ones battling, but I've had Butterfree in my stomach since I woke up. Challenger Ponyboy, the finals will be starting shortly. I'm here to escort you to the stadium. What's all this? Didn't you learn your lesson yesterday? You need another helping of Hop and his trusty Cinderance. I'll be happy to give you one. No, wait, please. I'm not like those other league staff. I'm a good one, if I may so say myself. Heard about what happened yesterday. Miss Olena can be a little extreme in her desire to assist the chairman with his goals, I'm afraid. Seems she was cultivating her own group of league staff in secret to deploy for, well, things like a debacle last night. No need to worry about today's staff, all of us here for the right reasons. Well, what she says is true. Guess we trust her then. Yeah, Ponyboy? Let's go. Can't wait another minute. That's okay. Come talk to me again if you need any help. Or one of us use a fine taxi up front. I just need to get to a Pokemon Center immediately. Could be somewhere around here. I just didn't want it to teleport me inside and like get locked into the story. Aw, damn it, it would have made it. Definitely would have made it. This is what I wanted to do. Damn it! Not what I tried to do. Let's see. Remember a move. Powder Snow, Stun Spark, Mist, Fog, Feather Dance, Aurora Beam, I need that. Take out Stroke with Bug. Quiver Dance, that's also helpful. We got Icicle Sphere. And finally, I saw Aurora Beam in there. Those are two, but if anyone else can learn anything. Ooh, it can learn acrobatics? Cycle Cup, Brutal Swing, Confusion. Nothing. What about Sasuke? Now I had Sasuke since level 1. Eerie Impulse. Noble Roar. Venom Drench. See if Dumbo can learn anything. Nothing. Oops, that was an accident. Now Winter is viable. And that's where I'm gonna end it. Alright, peace.